Goody. Hey, I'm about to show y'all how to wash your hair and retwist it by yourself. You know what I'm saying? So, wash this right here. You're gonna be a beast. Feel me? I'm using that Tinkle shampoo. So, I don't know what you use, but. You don't want the water too hot, but you don't want the water too cold. So it gotta be in the middle. Cause it wouldn't burn your scalp. You know what I'm saying? Or damage your hair. But it gotta be like cool, hot. You know what I'm saying? Medium. But you ain't wanna overwash your hair, like if your dread is not fully blocked, you feel me? So it's real water through it, like, feel me? Like don't go crazy. Get that water. We get the hair wet. Don't go crazy. Whew. The hairline on serious, but I need a haircut, but I only got a hairline on them, I got edges. Oh yeah, now I don't get haircuts like that, so. You can't cut your hair like that if you got dreads. Your hairline will keep receding. Niggas walking around here with dreads, that hair, the hairline like this right here. I'm tripping. We'll get a fresh tape every week. I don't know. But make sure your hair is pretty damp. Coming out of it like that. Just take shampoo. Give me a hand. That's that slime green right there. Yep. Don't scratch too hard. You're gonna peel your scalp. Little scalp over here. Massage it in there. Make sure you massage it good. Don't try to get it too much on the dreads like I did. If your hair not fully locked, cause your hair will untangle if you like do this while it's in the process. But my joints, and then washing it, it's like my last retwist. That was like a month and a half.